What's happening, guys? Gabe VMSR coming at you on demand. Believe it or not, LinkedIn Sales Navigator has released even better, even more kick-ass freaking search enhancement update. So I'm here to show you how they work, and you know, maybe I'll run you through a little quick scenario of how, if you were a sales rep, how I would use them, and hopefully they'll be useful. Again, LinkedIn Sales Navigator keeps reinventing themselves. I swear that every time they make a new update on the Sales Navigator platform, it's like, okay, the next update can't get any better. What kind of more visibility are they gonna give its users? But they just keep doing it. They keep impressing me, so I haven't found videos that are really useful and on tutorials on how to do them that are free, that are just to the point, and that I'm not trying to sell you anything, to be honest. I just like to educate people. So let's get to it. Go to your LinkedIn Sales Navigator account, and I'm gonna show you how they work. There's 7 major updates that are gonna help you in multiple ways, right? If you're in B2B sales or B2C sales or whatever sales, it doesn't matter if you're selling dogs or cups or distribution, sales, tech, whatever. I believe everyone should be using LinkedIn Sales Navigator. And if you don't want to use it, you know, message me and we'll have a friendly debate. So let's get to it. Again, let's say I want to title and target VPs. I want to target, obviously, vice president. I want to target also director. And in my video 1 of this search enhancement update series, I kind of go a little bit how to do Boolean search if you don't know how to do that yet. Again, I'm putting these into keywords. And let's say I want to go for companies like Domo. I want to go for companies like Qualtrics. I want to go target companies like HireVue. Let's go for Lucid Software. How many do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4. And let's go for insidesales.com. Again, all Utah companies, got to give them a shout out. All right, let's do this. So I get 983 people who match the keyword VP, vice president, director, who are Domo, Qualtrics, HireVue, Lucid Software, or insidesales.com. You search for this, and then the magic happens right here. Let me show you the 7 updates that the platform has made. And these updates, again, were released or so, I would say two or three weeks ago. So let me show you what's going on here. Let me refresh this. Bam, bam, bam. All right, here we go. So at the very top right here, if you have logged in and you have been using LinkedIn Sales Navigator, this view may look familiar to you, but they've added 3 new updates, 3 new search criterias or filtering criterias. Number 1 is this one right here, leads that follow your company on LinkedIn. So out of the 983, 26 leads or contacts or people, right? I like how we call them leads or contacts. They're people, they're freaking human beings, you know? 26 of them have either followed the company where I'm at right now called HireVue, or they've engaged, meaning comment, like, or share updates that my LinkedIn company page marketing team has made. Okay, very useful information. Again, great way to do icebreaker and things of that nature and to see who knows HireVue, etc. So it's a good way to start some of your search right there. So that's number 1. Number 2 is this one, mentioned in the news in the past 30 days. 8 people that I'm trying to target, that I'm trying to get a hold of, have been mentioned in the news over the past 30 days. Again, super valuable information that's gonna get you more visibility, right? Because you're gonna be educated about who your buyer is, when have they been mentioned on the news, what they care about, and who's actually talking about them, etc. So that's number 2. Number 3 is leads with team link intro. So out of my second degree connections, who can introduce me to these people? Well, in my network, there's 518 people that can introduce me to these five, I'm sorry. In my network, there's, I can get introduced to 518 people, okay, that I'm trying to target. So again, those are the 3 major search enhancement updates in the platform. So you have way more options here, way more capabilities and views. All right, so those are the top 3. Now here in this column on the left hand side, what you see here is according to my searching behavior, according to my digital footprint or whatever you want to call it, LinkedIn Sales Navigator has put the most often or the most used search filters that I've used throughout my history. So I love this because it kind of consolidates and aggregates everything into one easy location instead of having to do multiple clicks. So according to them, and I can actually verify that this is true, I search for I use the keywords filter the most. I use the geography, the relationships, the company, industry, etc. This is super useful, super accessible, right in front of your face, bam, and should save you a lot of time. Okay, so that's number four. Number five is this geography box right here. And this is, man, a freaking dream come true because they didn't have this before. So let's say I'm a sales rep and let's say I live in California and my territory is Utah. And then I want to target my buyers who are in Utah. Well, what if there's people, right, who work for Utah companies that are not in Utah? Okay, before you couldn't really find those people or it was very, very difficult. Well, now the platform has made a major update and you can now do so. So if I really want to see who the heck is in Utah, according to my targeting search criteria that I've indicated, then you can say, okay, click Utah. Okay. And it shows me right here, there's 652 people who are in Utah from these Utah companies. Okay. If you want to go even more granular, because you're going to be in the Provo area, there's 653 people who are in the Utah area and on the Provo area. Again, super awesome, super clear information, bam, right in front of your face. And I love it. This is freaking awesome. So that is number five. Number six is this data right here that's right underneath each person, prospect, or lead. And it's a snapshot of who they are. And if you want to engage with them, if you want to move on, and if you want to determine if they're going to be a good fit for you or not. So if I want to target Kathy Donahue, it tells me her current title. It tells me her tenure. She's been, you know, there 5 years and 9 months in her role and company, and she's in the Provo, Utah area. Okay. So awesome information that was not there before in the previous view and display. And even better, it tells me that people who can introduce me to her. So there's 12 people that we have in common that can introduce me to her. We have 406 mutual connections or shared connections, and there's also related leads tab. This is the same information that if I were to click on her profile, that would show me at the very top, these are the related leads. Now, the way I like to explain related leads means that these are the people who could also be a decision maker or have purchasing power that are in the same organization as Kathy, AKA Domo in this instance. Now, this is, again, valuable information because LinkedIn Sales Navigator is doing the homework for you, finding the people and showing it to you in one single easy aggregated platform. Now there's another feature or benefit, or maybe different, they moved it a little bit, is view similar. So again, what is the difference between view similar and related leads? If I click on view similar, then these are, you're viewing similar leads that are similar to Kathy Donahue, but are in different positions in different companies, okay? And I love it how the algorithm works because it serves you up people who are the same, that might be relevant, that could be your potential prospects according to the data that you input. So super valuable information right here. Again, related leads are the people who are in the same company as the person you're targeting. And if you click on these three dots right here, click on view similar, these are gonna be people who are different companies that are similar to Kathy Donahue. Okay, so that is number six, I believe. And then number seven, last but not least, if you click on here where it says view all filters, bam, all the possible filters are in this pop-up window. And very, very useful right here. And I'm gonna run you through a scenario of how I would use all of these if I were a sales rep, right, in your shoes right now. And these right here are adaptive filters. So if you click on any of these tabs, it shows you and recommends you a few of these different, for example, in this instance, industries. And how does it know what to recommend you? Just how Netflix, right? The more you watch Netflix, the more it knows your behavior, the more it knows what you like to watch, what time you like to watch it, what genre you like to watch. And the same with Amazon, right? There's all these predictive analytics and search algorithms that the more you use the system or platform, the better it gets to know you so it can serve you better data. So again, these adaptive search results and filters are awesome because as you use the platform, it can recommend you, hey, because you've been searching a lot of people and have been having a lot of success in these type of industries, then let's see if you can also, or LinkedIn predicts that you can also have the same type of success in these other industries. So there's all this adaptive information that it's served right in front of you, and it can't get any better than this. One of my favorite ones right here, again, going back to the geography ones, is I can see how many of the people that I'm targeting are actually in the headquarter. Okay, if you're not giving me an amen right now or applauding or just standing and doing the Harlem Shake or something like that, man, this is money. This is super valuable information. Now you can see, okay, if you're targeting a specific location, which of the people that you are targeting are actually at the headquarter. This data was not accessible before. So man, go kiss LinkedIn. If you're not going to LinkedIn Sales Connect this fall, highly recommend you check it out. Anyway, so that's it, guys. That's what I wanted to show you today. Again, 7 major updates, search enhancements, and again, go kill it, go big, and watch. You know, if you like this video, subscribe, watch more, leave a comment, share it with your sales team, share it with your sales leader. If you have a request of any of the type of LinkedIn or Twitter or social selling how-tos, hit me up, and I'll take care of you. All right, man. Men and women, take care. Peace out.